Now, the flat earthers continue to push their bullshit, not believing anything that's right in front of them. But it does make me ask a question. What would the universe look like if all spheres were viewed as infinite flat planes? And if all orbits were viewed as moving in a straight line infinitely? I mean, if you look at the universe from dimensions beyond three dimensions, it's going to look like a very different thing. So, what would this look like?